time to share all of the insights you guys have. Can you just give a quick introduction and what's your role in the organization that you represent? And Sandra, if you mind starting.
Yep, I'm Sandra Sloan. I work for DBS in technology and operations. Specifically, I look after treasury markets, technology and operations. In addition, I also look after a group which we call IT Shared Services, which is really the IT for IT, and that's where we run a lot of our enterprise DevOps platforms, etc.
Clark, the Chief Marketing Officer for Murex, a leading provider of software solutions for the capital markets. Today our platform, MX.3, powers over 45,000 users in 65 countries. And we have 60 of the top 100 banks who trust us with their global market business.
Hi, my name is Kyle McNamara. I'm the EGM, Program Management. And so with that responsibility, I'm responsible for helping transform the bank and all the investments we make to transform the bank, as well as how making sure that we execute those investments. And then also how we go about doing it, implementing agile best practices, moving to the cloud, CI/CD platforms and pipelines, and everything along those lines as well.
Hey, thank you, Loris. My name is Anand. I'm a CTO and co-founder at VInvest. We are a B2B digital investing platform. So essentially, we build an investing platform for customers, but we partner with banks and financial institutions to roll that out. Being a startup entrepreneur, I don't have a specific role, including everything from ordering pizza for my team to cleaning up trash. It's not under my purview, but more specifically, I'm responsible for our entire technology operations, engineering team, product management, and customer success.
Thanks for this. So as you can see, a very diverse panel.